park has reopened. Beautiful day to walk around. Take a look around. Looks like city crew is still painting this building. Oh. Hello.
Not a TV in the corner.
Looking good, looking good. Wow. Nice day, huh? Alright. Oh, they even got tables and chairs out here. Nice, yeah, outdoor seating now. The bathrooms, wow, they've done a lot of graffiti removal and cleaning up here. It's been 5 days since the street looking awesome here. There's even a ping pong table. Let's go take a look at the community garden. Community gardens from the Chop Chaz days. Snowed here a few days ago. Still some snow left on the ground. Go check out this building. Oh my god, what the wrong shoes. What a rookie mistake. That was a rookie mistake. Okay. Muddy. Well, it looks like they've totally repainted this. No, this is the second time that they repainted this. The first time was this summer. Hi, how are you?
I'm good.
Good, good. Wow.
It's been cold here.
Ooh. Frozen over. Thank you. We're all here enjoying the park. It's a nice day. Looks like they repainted that water feature as well. Actually, they didn't paint that. It looks like they've removed the graffiti. They did graffiti removal on that one, whereas that building there, they painted that. This would be a stone building. Construction crew working on the many buildings here. Many construction projects that are happening. Found shoes, rookie mistake. This is deja vu all over again. This had been cleaned up many months ago, earlier this summer, just like the building. And we've got graffiti up again. We'll see what happens. See what happens with this. Check out the graffiti and writing on the walls to the west here. Woo, pigeon. Let's see what messages are there. Thank you. can't pay for parking here. Painted this building as well. Looks good for now. See what happens. This is the map here. Of this park. And that's where I am. Is open, however it is closed from 11:30 to sunrise.
Nope, I'm off tomorrow.
Here's two more ping pong tables. Paddles and ping pong balls at all three tables. All right. This is the vibe here. Somebody singing back there. The vibe here at Cal Anderson today. Of snow remaining in there.
Okay.
thanks for walking with me, and I'll see you next time. Happy holidays and peace.